If the angler in your house is acting a little catty these days, it might have something to do with what they've been catching. Catfish are pretty popular with Wyoming anglers, and last month, the Wyoming Game and Fish stocked over 50,000 3- to 8-inch catfish in Glendale Reservoir and various community fisheries across the state. Game and Fish Laramie Region Fisheries Supervisor Bobby Compton says since Wyoming hatcheries don't raise catfish, the state did a bit of trading with the state of Arkansas.
We traded rainbow trout reared and hatched in Wyoming for these catfish in Arkansas. Our system here in Wyoming, we produce only cold water fish, trout that is. So we often make trades with other states, and that is how we are able to acquire some of our warm and cool water fishes that we stock within the state.
First, though, the fish were sorted to ensure no aquatic invasive species or unwanted aquatic hitchhikers were brought in, and then portioned out to the various stocking trucks assembled. A big portion of the fish went to Glendale Reservoir, but other fisheries such as Guernsey Slough, Bryan Stock Trail Pond and Yesness Pond in Casper, Sloan's Lake and Lake Absaraka in Cheyenne also received fish, as did fisheries in Evanston and the Bighorn Basin.
They're coming in on an average length of about 3 to 8 inches, but the thought is, you know, they'll have a little bit of time to grow within the water they're stocked in until they're available for the anglers. So it'll take a little bit till they recruit to the size that the anglers can pursue.
Game and Fish also does similar types of trades with other states for walleye and black crappie, two other fish species very popular with anglers. Local or in-town fisheries benefit in that anglers get a diversity of fish to catch that aren't typically raised in their states. The Game and Fish is careful about where they obtain fish, inspecting them for disease and aquatic invasive species. The coming months offer a great chance to introduce your kids or yourself to the great sport of fishing. And the best part is, you won't have to go too far. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.